Hi, and welcome to another tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can register on WordPress because you need it to register on SimPy. Registering on SimPy is important for creating new items, new custom items, also careers, objects, food items. Every item in The Sims 2 needs to have a unique git from your git block because a git is unique, and if two items, for example two careers, have the same git, then they will override each other and the game can crash or whatever. The game can't handle that. So you need to have a unique git for every item you create. So to register, you go to the site for SimPy. You see the icon here, and you see the website here. Then you have to press register, or if you already have a username and password, you can just log in. And then you can go to the next video actually for the next step. So we are going to press register, and then you have to fill out a unique username. This one I already use. So a unique username, I think this will be as unique as can be for our group, and then an email address. Then you have to fill out some math. Seven times 10 is 70, and then a password will be emailed to you. Then you press register. Your calculations were wrong. Are you human? Of course I am. 7 times 10 is 70? No? 16 plus 9 is 25, I hope. Yes, it worked. So my username is the name of the group, the password is emailed to me, and my email address to be sure I check the right one for the password. The user account was created, and this was a very short tutorial. It also said, important in order to register new objects, you have to generate a git range for your account, which can be done from the git database menu. Now I have to log in, so I'm going to stop the video for a moment and make a new one where I actually log in. See you in a bit.